So here is the second monument I wanted to visit. Lots of noise in the background, but this is for fallen firefighters. The Ontario Firefighter Memorial dedicated this fifth day of June in the year 2005. Bunch of politicians, the Ontario Firefighter Memorial Foundation, and the families of those fallen firefighters named hereon. And you see some jackasses have decided to, well, that's not going to work. I've decided to deface this memorial with whatever the hell they want to do. Not the place. So just like the police officer memorial, these guys, men and women, went to work that day and didn't come home. A lot of names. Now, whether you're pro-Gaza or pro-Israel, I don't really care. But this is not the place to deface a monument, putting bloody stickers on a monument dedicated to people who gave their lives to keep you safe. Pathetic. Just pathetic.